pursuit, sir! Banner has a good lead!
Stay on him, Captain. He must not escape.
Yes, sir.
He's entered the factory! We'll smoke him out!
Something attacked us in there, General. It was not a gorilla. If Banner knows what it was, I'm gonna find him, I'm gonna put my foot in his throat, and then I'm gonna ask him.
That was Banner.
You're gonna have to explain that statement, sir.
Banner's work was a tangent of biotech. That's our engineering solution. Banner was working on a biological one to improve the man instead of the equipment.
Why not just take the data to someone else?
Because he is the data. As far as I'm concerned, that man's whole body is property of the Army.